Hello everybody, today I talk about topic 2, the importance of learning foreign languages. Nowadays, it is very important to learn a foreign language because of these reasons. Firstly, learning a foreign language, English for example, helps us learn and get information about new things in the world. There are a lot of books written in English, French, Chinese. Secondly, it helps us feel confidence when we travel abroad. We can talk very easily with people in other countries and learn a lot from them. We can use the language to work and do business without an interpreter. Finally, through a foreign language we can learn about the people of that country. We know a lot about their culture, society, customs, and traditions. We can become friends of many people. Our life is more interesting. In short, when we know a foreign language, we can open a new to our world because of benefits of learning foreign languages. One should know at least one foreign language.